Incredible. What could the purpose of such a colossal structure be? Energy relocation? Robinson's backpack. He was here. I should look around and try to reconstruct his movement. The whole backpack is covered in organic residue. Robinson must have lost balance and grabbed this rock. Seemed like he had trouble walking. Carnivorous worm-like organisms secreting acidic saliva. It would melt my suit and my flesh in moments. Robinson's boot. Apparently he was heading towards the water. Issues walking, but pushed himself into the worm-infested water. The worms converged on him. They seemed to fuse with his body. What happened to you, Richard? His signal is on the other side. Somehow he got through the worms. I won't last a moment, but I must find a way across. I can see the energy points on the gate from this side. Oh my god! Log entry. Seems like this part of the structure is the command panel, but I'm not getting any energy readings from it. It must be deactivated. aggressiveness of these creatures goes beyond typical territorial behavior. Is something causing such hostility? Log entry. This creature is covered with a protective layer consisting of sedimentary rock from the surrounding area. Its exposed heart is filled with highly flammable bodily fluid. Log entry. These pipes are probably a part of a larger supply system. They're made out of a strong material that fractures when exposed to acid.
Catalina Ryan. Field outpost Tetra. Marsh biome. Report. Mutations are at stage 3. Specimens are enveloping themselves in mineral material, creating a stone-like outer shell. Genetic structure is stable. Alpha of the pack is growing exponentially, which is promising. Genetic code fragment harvested.
A recording of some sort. It sounds like a report from some kind of experiment. that thing. These creatures, it looks like their secretion is freezing the water. I better stick to the frozen surface if I don't want to be eaten alive. This one is huge. It's producing large quantities of that freezing solution. Huh. The appendages are dripping with the fluid that's freezing the water. Thank you. There's the brain, and the neural pathways leading to Vera. The pseudocerebrum seems to be generating an electrical charge. The cocktail of digestive acids is dissolving local plant life into homogeneous matter. The process seems to be aided by bioelectricity. This gland is secreting the cryogenic fluid that's freezing the water. Thank you. And this neural pathway is conducting large amounts of bioelectricity. The creature is mixing bioelectricity with whatever it digests to generate an enzyme, and the enzyme is used to create a cryogenic fluid in the cranial gland. So if I take a sample, I might be able to replicate the process. I might be able to use this to craft some kind of cryogenic device with the MPU. It could help me to get through the worms. Let's see if this device works. It's working! It should take me back to the monolith.
Thank you.